have a look at all the notes I have. The 1305. Let's try that. That was the number. That was the number of the patient, wasn't it? I believe. So if I just go over here, one. I was right. Okay. Experiment 9, day 11. I've completed the amputation of his arms and legs. The use of painkillers was necessary this time. Pain-caused agitation had destroyed patient 712 and 718's nervous system before, and I'm not willing to make that mistake again. Day 21. The right leg stitches show minor symptoms of infection. The subject's continuous screaming and questions won't let me focus. I would rather not inject any more tranquilizers because his senses need to be on full alert. The most practical solution would be by removing his tongue. Goodness me. Ah, there's a key. Right. Where would this key go then? Now, last time I read the book, that place exploded on me. I don't think I can open the door there now. No. Don't think that will work. This game is really well made, actually. I'm very glad I got this and downloaded it. Yes, I do recommend it if you're into this sort of game. I don't put it in. Oh, right. So I should put it into this, right? So I press tab, items, and the key. Something happened there. And this doesn't look like the same place. Oh no, no, never mind. Is it this place that's opened up? Nope, this place is still only this place. Lovely. I got you, so it's getting chased. I'm hiding. Okay, I'm staying away from him. Can I confront him? Okay. Hiding. Hide. know whether or not I still need to hide. Oh wait, at the point where that's playing then, I've got to hide. Actually guys, I think I might finish it this episode for now. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.